Today we're doing a test of the 22 Magnum versus the 300 short mag. You can see there's quite a bit of difference. We wanted to see the destructive power of each bullet. The first shot is the 22 Magnum at 100 yards. You can see it's got pretty good power for such a cheap bullet. The second shot, the 300 short mag at 100 yards. A little bit of a difference in power, but at over $2 a bullet, I'll stick with the 22 Magnum for now. This is what the 22 Magnum did. Pretty good power, especially for 100 yards. And we do have bullet fragments. And this is the 300 short mag. Total annihilation.